I've been talking to the wrong corpse altogether, you see. And, it was terribly embarrassing. But, we still keep in contact now. Just a note before you begin. There is a little interference in the unit today, so don't be alarmed if it causes an unwanted sense of static. Of course you've done it. I wouldn't have it any other way. Good night, Edith, whoever you are. Just need to get a few quick answers from you, and then we say goodbye to this place forever. Don't spend too much time on your answers. The less you think, the better. Gives us more to work with. Up or down? Black or white? Asleep or awake? Simulation? Or reality? Edith or you? Happy or sad? I just realized I didn't tell you what the happy and sad buttons referred to. Perhaps it doesn't really matter in the end. I'll just make it part of the test.
Senseless. Yet once again I live to take another step.